come the galloping hordes. Yes, the raccoons are there. Raccoons are in the house, or on the gazebo, as the case may be. Him.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, one in the corner. Ah! Got the fancy cookie. And under the gazebo to eat it. Little furries. Well, a couple of them are kind of larger furries, but you know. Many babies. They're rambunctious little rascals, they are. And there is my little moving carpet of raccoons. Oh, I do love watching them. Oh, I enjoy this so much. They certainly know when it's dinner time. All the different shades of color. All from the same palette, but different shades of color on them. And a little squabble over the dinner dish. Literally, over the dinner dish. There's lots of food, guys. Down here at my window, along with the mob on the gazebo. Mm-hmm.
15.
They are so funny. Yes, we have the little one down here. See how the crowd on the gazebo is doing. There's my little furry friends. Oh, and we have one in the bucket. I love it when we have raccoons in the bucket, or fighting behind the bucket for that matter. You want to have a wrestling match right over the dinner dish is probably not the best place. Okay, guys. Yeah, here's a bunch down here. Furries by my window. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There's another one over there. Okay. See the little raccoon faces under the gazebo. It's cooler down there because it's in the shade all the time. Bunch. There is a little little piece of hard-boiled egg yolk stuck between two boards, and one of the kitty cats was trying to get at it, but she just doesn't have the right kind of paws. So eventually, a raccoon will find it. We have two raccoons in the bucket, one halfway in, one all the way in. Push. Oh, I do get a kick out of these guys. And now there are four raccoons playing around the bucket. It's crazy, but it's fun. Got a nice shiny new bag of sunflower seeds. They've eaten up all of the other one. When you're buying 40 pounds of it at a time, that's a lot of sunflower seeds. But they sure like them. Oh, kitty. You've got unstuck. That is quite a picture. And a couple underneath. Well, I will try to come back later and get footage when things aren't quite so crazy. But I do love this little mob. If you haven't subbed and want to, please do. I think it helps out my analytics if you pop a like on it. And I'll try to get a little more later. Mm-hmm.